This is the PMT exclusive Schecter Omen 6 Extreme in Amethyst. Is an amazing thing. Mahogany body, contoured lovely. This is the amethyst variant on the carved quilted maple top. It fades from a beautiful amethyst purple into the natural maple. It's fully bound, the neck and the body. Schecter Diamond Plus pickups. High output, but a lot of clarity and bite. Rosewood fingerboard, on a thin maple bull-on neck. 24 extra jumbo frets. This thing absolutely screams. The inlays look amazing. The headstock, matching headstock, is equally as stunning. All playing through Tuatec cables into the stunning orange Rock Reverb 50 Mark III. Vertical orange cab mic'd up with an Aston Stealth microphone. I'm gonna play dirty a bit more, then play with a coil tap and some clean sounds. Why the devil not? So these guitars sound as good as they look, and they look fantastic. And the PMT exclusive colors, like I said before, amethyst, manalishi, and the ocean blue burst with a maple neck. Really good. And it's your way for these guitars to get something limited edition and unique because it's PMT exclusive for not a lot of money. They're still a Schecter Omen Extreme-6 guitar, which means they're a lovely intermediate guitar. They're not like a budget guitar, but they're well under £1,000. So each individual pickup has its own corresponding volume control and a master tone control at the bottom. With a coil tap. So you can get a lovely single coil twang from the Schecter Diamond Plus pickups. Let's hear how good the sound on clean. Neck pickup sounds amazing, single coiled. So that was the Amethyst PMT exclusive Schecter Omen 6. A guitar that I can't stop playing. I've absolutely fallen in love with it, and this is the color I'd have, the lovely amethyst purple.